Hey guys, welcome back to Architutors. This is Bharat, and in this video we are going to learn how to make a component in SketchUp that always sort of faces the camera. And to do that, we are going to need the image in the PNG format. So if you're having a JPEG picture, you can just convert it into a PNG by removing the background in Photoshop. So to convert this into a PNG image, and basically to remove the background, click this background image and select the first option, layer from background, press OK, and now click on select and color range. So what we're going to do is select all this part where the white color is or the white background is. So you see this all white area is selected, press OK and press delete. So now we have this checkered background, which means there is in fact no background, and we can save this as a PNG. So we already got this PNG saved. Now let's open SketchUp. In SketchUp, the simplest method to make this component is by actually creating a rectangle. First, we are going to delete this component, mark a rectangle. Now make sure this rectangle is about the proportion of the image you just saved. So I think this is okay. Now what we're going to do is click on File, Import, and select that image and make sure that the texture option is selected. So what you want to do is import this as a texture and click on Import. Now you see you can actually apply this texture on any face that you just created. So we want to apply this to this rectangle, so I'm going to click here, scale this. Now I think this is about good, and this texture is applied. And from this part we can actually just select this edge of the rectangle and move it just like this. Now to convert this into a component that always sort of faces the camera, we're going to select this rectangle, right click, and click on Make Component. Now in this Make Component toolbar, you're gonna see this option called Always Face Camera. Click on it, so it's applied. So now this component will always face the camera, except right now its axis is somewhere around here. So if I press create, you see it is actually facing the camera, but it's centralized to this point, to this axis. Now we don't want that, so let's just undo this. Select the rectangle again, click on Make Component. What we need to do is to set the component axis, so click on it, and I'm going to set it somewhere around this trunk. Click here and another click to set the green axis, and finally click on create. So now we have created this tree component that is always sort of facing the camera or the screen. The same way, let's make another component. Just create a rectangle. I think this is good enough. Click on File, Import, and this time we are going to try to make a component of a person. So I'm going to import this image as texture, click Import, apply this texture on this rectangle, scale it. We have this all set. Select this rectangle, click on Make Component, click on Always Face Camera. You can rename this component, you can set the description and set the component axis. Setting the red axis first and then the green axis, and click create. So now we have two of these components that always sort of face the camera. And the last what you can do is to refine this component is right click and click on edit component. So I'm going to select the whole component and deselect this face and hide. So that way all these lines are hidden and you have this component that looks good without those edges. Same thing you can do on other components. Just go to the component, select the hole, accept this face and hide. So just like this, you can create many more components of trees or objects as such. You can check out more SketchUp tutorials from the playlist in our channel. And if you like this video, make sure you click the like button and subscribe to our channel for all the future videos that are on the way.